Buffalo developer Carl Paladino says he won't continue his push for the governor's mansion if he loses the Republican primary in September. Paladino says he'll bow out if he loses to Rick Lazio in the GOP primary. The Tea Party advocate says he won't play the spoiler because Republicans can't afford to let Democrat Andrew Cuomo win.